here with Cara Dunne, artist and musician, and many other things in between. You might tell us, first of all, a little bit about your art, since you're surrounded by it right now.
Yeah, so I paint most of the time. And just recently I did a project where I painted, I think it was 29 portraits in 29 days.
Sounds like a marathon.
Yeah, it was pretty intense. But I really enjoyed it, and I think I'd like to do it again, probably in the future. So that's what, I think I was always into it, really. And my dad is a painter as well, so it was always in the house, and it was just a part of life. So, and then I studied it in college and just started painting when I left. It's always been a really creative house, and obviously my dad was a big influence, and kind of showing me kind of how the art world is and how it works and how to get into it. And then he'd be kind of traditional enough in his work, and I guess that sparked the interest in me, because I'd love traditional stuff, and kind of I studied the history of art as well, so yeah, I love the old stuff.
You're a traditionalist when it comes to the art.
But I love kind of seeing how that connects to like life today, and especially our generation, and how we, like, the relationship we have with it, and how it is or isn't a part of our lives, and how it kind of works its way in day to day.
Favourite painting in the house?
The one of me. No. God, that's a tough one. There's a lot. Leonardo da Vinci. It's an original. I based my self-portrait in there of me with the cat and this lady with an almond. So that's always been one of my faves. Back when I started college, I think, my sister and her band were looking for someone to just do extra bits of percussion. And I had done some drum lessons, so my sister was like, why not my little sister? And I said, okay. And that's just how we started, and then I've been playing with them ever since. And I do kind of all the design work recently for the album, and the posters, and all the kind of visual stuff, social media stuff. So yeah, we released our new album just back in May, and it's been going really well. We've been doing our national tour, and everybody has been really nice and got great feedback about it. So,
what's the album called?
It's called Suck the Wound.
Plug, plug, plug.
Plug, plug, plug. And our next gig is in Lost Lane in Dublin on July the 12th. So that should be a great night. The last big success I had with the piece was last year. A double portrait, Molly and Ruby, was in the National Gallery of Ireland as part of the Zurich Portrait Prize exhibition, which was amazing.